Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you lonely? 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. How is your relationship with your family? We hate each other. Perfect. Sometimes we argue or we have a lot of fun. Question number 2. What do you do in your free time? Meeting friends, go outside, gaming or sleeping. Question number 3. Do you have a boyfriend or girlfriend? We just broke up. No, I've never had one. Sure, we are happy. Or something similar. Question number 4. Your life is full of action, okay, boring or full of surprises. Question number 5. Who do you call when you have a problem? My family, my friend, one of many friends, or nobody. Question number 6. Do you consider yourself entertaining? Mostly yes. I'm funny. I'm rather boring or no. Question number 7. Are you getting bullied? Yes, all the time. No, I never get bullied. Yes, every now and then, or maybe once a long time ago. Question number 8. Are you in a sports club or something similar? Yes, of course. No, I never was. No, not anymore. Or yes, but I go there seldom. Question number 9. Do you talk a lot? I'm rather quiet. I seldom talk. I talk a lot. I'm very talkative. And of course, question number 10. Do you feel lonely? Yes, always. Sometimes. No. Certainly not. Now add up your points. And loading your final results. To 160 points. You are lonely. To 240 points. You are rather lonely. To 350 to 320 points, rather popular. And 330 to 400 points, you are popular. So, what was your result? Are you lonely? As always, let me know in the comments below, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. So guys, see you next time, bye bye!